So now that we've learned that a Catholic superhero is anyone or anything that inspires us and helps us to move forward, what do you think the qualities of a Catholic superhero are? And do you know any Catholic superheroes?
Do you mean like the guy with the big muscles and the red underwear on the outside?
I meant more of a superhero that you've actually met.
Then that could be like my big sister. She helps me out sometimes, but I'm not sure she's a villain or a superhero.
No!
Well, won't a superhero be kind and understand your feelings? Like last week, instead of getting mad at me, my mother asked me what I was working on so late. It was a school thing, and that made me finish it as best I could.
I think I could be a Catholic superhero. I always share my friends and my sibling. Everyone says I'm really generous.
You said that it could be something and not a person, right? Well, it's family prayer time. We pray every day at the same time, and that really helps me to get some peace and quiet. And also, a family that prays together stays together.
My kind of superhero, despite his own troubles, would always check whether I'm doing fine and I'm on the right path.
Like how Ivan always checks us out. Wait, no. Like how Ivan always checks on us.
Or does he?
Okay, moving on. Rosman, do you have an answer?
For me, my friends are my superheroes. Because they send me memes they think I like. Especially this one day when I felt really fed up and they sent me this meme and I laughed. And it felt so much better.
My superhero is someone who never lets anything stop him from reaching out a helping hand. Like, whenever he's faced with a problem, he doesn't just give up. He'll go out of his way just to find a solution for it. He even learned his way around technology, so he could help me with it too.
I feel like, you know, these days I've been able to talk to my sister about anything. And like, she's always ready to just listen, and I always tell her that even if I was short on breath, I'd be fine. Because she's my ventilator.
So to me, a Catholic superhero is someone who, you know, sort of goes all out to do the things they can for the community, like this priest, Father Rob Galea, who he like uploaded masses and used his Instagram to help evangelize and spread the faith.
Someone who is out there, even during this pandemic, risking their own lives just to make sure that the helpless and needy are provided with food, shelter, and medications. And I know someone who gave away his own COVID testing kit when he himself personally needed it.
My Catholic superheroes are the people who pray for me even when I don't know who, because their prayers add to my blessing.
Our meetings could be a superhero, since it's a good way to spend our Sundays, and it brings us closer to.
Sammy has been awfully quiet this discussion. Sammy, do you have anything to say? Oh wait, by mistake I muted him. That's why the chat box has been so active.
Finally, Amin. I think I know who y'all are talking about. Well, okay. I think I'll tell y'all. I feel y'all were talking about Tita Lando. Am I right? Please tell me the surprise for the right answer.
I say listen to all of you. I couldn't but help think of the virtues of Tito Orlando. And when Sammy got unmuted and he asked the question, are you talking about Tito Orlando? It hit me so strongly that I went blank for a second. Yes, Tito Orlando was all of this and so much more.
Orlando had a love for the poor. He sponsored an education for his maid's daughter and put her into a beautiful school.
Orlando did his duty as a priest, provider and protector perfectly. He was the spiritual leader by being deeply involved in faith formation of my children, by involving them in church activities and teaching them the faith. Though he faced difficulties, through prayer he got them to MFC communities. He was a provider by working hard in his profession, but he never compromised on family time. He was a protector of the family, protecting us spiritually, emotionally and physically from any negativity. He did this by having one-to-one every Wednesday, and he would write small love notes for me and kept me happy. He was a perfect husband and father, and so I can say he is my Catholic superhero.